Promotions for Camellia Golden Week look pretty fancy. We've been so busy with our proxy work, I forgot about the festival. You think we should close up the store for a while and take a break somewhere? There's no time like the present.
It's rare for you to suddenly want to take a vacation, Wise.
Aren't you usually the one into holidays? You know all the shops will have those limited edition items or events prepared. It'll be well worth checking out. Fairy, can you pull some info online about Camellia Golden Week?
Searching for Camellia Golden Week. Top results include new Airdo's shopping skim, discount strategies longer than a thesis, fake products, crowded attractions, and will there be fake products? Suggestion: do not participate in Camellia Golden Week.
Those reviews are also one-sided. Are you just searching a database of tourist complaints or something?
Master, I have a more efficient proposal for summer enjoyment. Replace the HD system wallpaper with an HD image of a beach. Set the heater to 38 degrees Celsius and wind to level 5. And play some bustling crowd sound effects. To implement such an efficient vacation, please say, start.
Barry, you use enough of the electricity bill as it is.
You know, the stores over on 6th Street should be getting ready for Golden Week right about now. They might know more about the deals going on. I'll take care of the video store bell. You can hit up the shopkeepers and get the lowdown on the street about Camellia Golden Week. We missed out on the festival last time because of work, so let's make up for it this time.
Coffee isn't just for the early birds, it can also be for the night owls. No machine ground beans here. Sometimes, stopping to take a break can help you go further.
Good evening. Which part do you want to modify this time? Have a good one. Please, come again.
There you are! Great timing! Come inside! Promotions for Camellia Gold Week are getting into full swing and the streets are packed! I was worried you'd be wandering around outside for ages! Come take a seat anywhere, make yourself at home! Oh, you're so polite, Nicole! Oh, come on! We're such good pals, you and me! Who's keeping track?
Nicole...
I almost forgot about you. Good. Now that you're both here, let me tell you about the commission.
So you do remember you're a client. I almost started to think Random Play had changed owners.
You two love to joke around. I'm a regular here, so I'm just showing I care.
Hopefully that enthusiasm will last until it's time to pay. And next time you rent a video from us, would you stop using the free trial vouchers? It's been at least 10 times now.
Okay, let's not make a big deal out of it. Check this out. This is the target of your next commission.
It's a supply box?
Yep, four words. Can you open it?
Barry, got any ideas?
Negative. The lock used in a security device is not a smart console. I'm unable to access it. Note, this is not due to a lack of ability, but rather the obsolete and outdated architecture of the device. Again, this is not because I cannot, it is the box's fault.
Calm down, Barry. Nobody's doubting your capability, so relax.
We're proxies. We aren't in the locksmithing business.
This isn't any old box. A few days ago, a small subhollow called C41 was suppressed, with the Hollow Investigative Association designating it officially in decline. It'll gradually shrink for 2 weeks before completely vanishing. Normally, even subhollows that are in decline are guarded carefully by public security, since they're still dangerous. But it just so happens to be Camellia Golden Week! Most public security forces are out on the streets keeping the peace, so there is a gap in subhollow C41's security. Some other raiders got in and found a huge, well-preserved warehouse in C41. The walls were coated in a special corruption-resistant alloy, and there were stacks of supply boxes inside. I heard some pretty incredible weapons were found inside some of them. So now, among Hollow Raiders, rumor is C41 is full of high-value supply boxes. Maybe there'll be some intel posted to Internaut soon.
So, the supply box is from inside C41, right?
Sure is. The cunning hares can smell a deal a mile away. If C41 is a gold mine, as they say, then I, Nicole, cannot let such an opportunity go. So let's team up, Faithen. Besides, I heard you're getting ready for a Camellia Golden Week vacation. Tell me this. What do you need for any good vacation?
I know. Time.
No, not that. Denny's. If you don't have any time, you can't take a vacation at all. Denny's are what make a vacation good. I'll go find a locksmith who can open this box. You go check out C41 and bring back some more of those supply boxes for yourself. And see, I wasn't kidding around. Well then, how about we turn this Gold Week vacation into a real Golden Week, huh?
My nail artist said this color attracts money. I'm about to go bankrupt to break a nail, right? Look at these beautiful hands. They're clearly only suitable for hide work. Oh?
Yeah.
I am mimicking your voice to reassure the squad member that someone said the way I speak is suspicious.
Thank you.
faster. I am currently at rest. When idling, I run at double power. Delivery has arrived at your door. No answer. Not even a delivery can pick you up. Master, I am on standby. Thank you for giving me the chance to be lazy. Have you given up on thinking? Master, you look wonderful. Trust me. I'm connected to an HD camera.
Scanning for safe. The system log shows that the valve is unlocked by
Master, you look wonderful when you're daydreaming, trust me. I connected to an HD camera.
Thank you.
I am mimicking your voice to read that someone said the way I speak is suspicious. Delivery has arrived at your door. No answer. Not even a delivery can wake you up. The squad wants to restart your Bangboo. I am stalling with complex capture codes. Master, you look wonderful. Trust me. I'm connected to an HD camera. Master, your daydreaming stance could be a comparable to the neoclassic sculpture, the Toilet Thinker. Delivery, no answer. Not even a delivery can wake you up. Master, I await your regal return from the bathroom.
Thank you.
Have you... Master. Thank you. If you want to take a break, please let me pick out a song for you. I'll mix some light music and light noise to help you sleep. Master. I await your regal return from bathroom. Master, I await your regal return from the bathroom. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mister, comparable to the neoclassical sculpture, the Toilet Thinker. If you want to take a break, I'll mix some light music and white noise to help you sleep. I am on standby. Thank you for giving me the chance to be lazy. Master. I am on standby. Thank you for giving me the chance to be lazy.
Master, I await your regal return from the bathroom.
Master, you look wonderful when you're daydreaming, trust me. I'm connected to an HD camera. Master, I am currently at rest when idling. If you want to take a break, please let me pick out a song for you. I'll mix some light music and white noise to help you sleep.
Codemaster, have you given up on thinking?
Yeah.
am mimicking your voice. Someone said the way I speak.